With regards to painting, does it also include abstract painting, which there are normal modern art painters that do, or it has to do only with things that have life?
That's the question. As far as painting is concerned, does it involve abstract painting or only painting with life? But naturally, in context, I thought that the questioner knew what the question was, that painting and making portraits of living creature, it is not a janwar. Living creature, we don't include plant kingdom. Mean living creature which can think. So that includes human beings and animals. We're not all living creatures. The plants also living. So plants you can do. Tree you can paint. It is mainly those that can think. In Arabic it is one who have knowledge. One who can think and who can rationalize. There is a rational creature and an irrational creature. So in the rational creature, in the Arabic language, it includes the human beings and the animals. So you can't do portraits of human being animal. Otherwise, painting of landscape is fine. Painting of a building is fine. Abstract painting, if it doesn't involve any living creature, including mainly the animals and the human beings, plants and all is fine, is permitted. So if it comes under these restricted things, then it's haram. Otherwise, it's fine. So these haram things for children is permitted. Hope that answers the question.